Hi, the BBN lockdown show is finally over. And you will agree with me that it was an interesting show while it lasted, right? Yes, it was. What would you say you actually learned all through the program? Come to think about it. What do you think has been the principal characteristics of the winner of all the Big Brother show that has existed in the past to this current one that Lekan won? Hope I can't. What do you think has been the major determinant of the winner? Is it their beauty? No, I don't think so. Is it their body shape? Is it their wealth prior to the show? Is it their height? Is it their complexion? I don't think it's any of those things. So I want to give you a few minutes to just think about it. What do you think has been the major or principal characteristics of the people that had won the Big Brother grand prize? One, two. Okay, let me tell you. It is the power and the ability to master the emotion. Watch it and think about it. Just think about it. Everyone, all the way from Big Brother Africa to Big Brother Ninja series, the major and the principal tool that has helped the people who won the show has been their ability to master the emotion. Emotional mastery made one to be evicted and made the other to be loved more by people. Emotional mastery made one to forget the winning prize and made the other to make him like to be pressing the remote button all around. Emotion is everything. If you can master your emotion, you can master life, master business, master your relationship. That is why at the academy, the Shadro Jai Coaching Academy, in the month of October, the 17th and the 18th of October, we will be doing a course, a training on emotional mastery, where you will learn how to master your emotion, how to use your emotion to increase your sales, to increase your business activities, to make your relationship as a wife, a husband, a fiance or a fiancée to be better. Look, emotion is everything, and whosoever can master it becomes the winner even in life. Choose to be a winner. Enroll and join our emotional mastery in October 17 and 18 and learn how to be a master over your emotion. I hope to see you there. So this week, be in charge of your emotion. Be aware what is going on inside you so that you don't become a victim and you don't get disqualified even in life and in business. Thank you. See you another time. Bye-bye.